way. Now he's found himself up against a Monkey King with a Battle Fury. He's trying to fight his way through it. Unfortunately, he brings down the Monkey King, so that's an Aegis taken down. Oh, here comes... Oh, a huge Echo! He just wipes him out completely! And now they're coming through, trying to take down the Undying. He's just forced. He's left on his own. He's trying to teleport away. Will he get the channel off this time? He does.